is the time of year when we remind everyone about what you can do to reduce local flooding. Stormwater can collect at intersections, on streets or in bike lanes, when storm drains are covered by leaves and other debris. For more on what you can do to help and why it's important to keep stormwater clean, we turn to Leo Gonzalez and Deborah Topp, Salem Public Works Department.
This time of year, we're gearing up for leaf season, and street sweeping is year-round. Our goal is to keep the city the same level of cleanliness. Typically, light routes get swept 6 times a year, medium debris routes get swept 8 times a year, and heavy debris routes get swept 12 times a year. And then on top of that, during the leaf season, we do run the leaf removal program, and that's where we head out in the neighborhoods, the heaviest of neighborhoods, with equipment. So we've got a front end loader, a push rake, and 10-yard dump trucks, and we're going after the bulk. And those are areas that the street sweepers just have too many leaves to handle. The message I'd like to get out is for folks to help us out by doing their part and not raking or blowing leaves into the street. We get asked often, are we able to rake or blow leaves into the street like Portland? The answer is no. We ask residents if they could maintain the leaves in the right of way, just like they would mowing. But we ask that they don't blow them into the street. We ask that they do use their yard debris container, or they can take their leaves to the fall leaf haul. But from the curb in is property owner responsibility. What falls naturally in the street is city responsibility. And if you'd like to help out, we do ask if residents could keep storm drains clear, so you utilize your yard debris container. That's an excellent way to dispose of your leaves. To be safe while you're clearing storm drains, it's better to stay up on the curb, and you can, from that position, you could also clear debris off the storm drains. That's probably the safest, instead of being out in the street. And if you don't have yard service, you can also come to the annual fall leaf haul. It takes place the first Saturday in December, and this year it's December 3rd. So we have 2 collection sites, the Oregon State Fairgrounds and Browns Island Demolition Landfill. We're also looking for volunteers to help out at each of the sites.
There's a connection between our streets and our streams, and that is through the storm drains in the streets. They lead directly to our streams. So it's important, especially in the fall, to try and keep these storm drains clean of leaves and others' debris. Of course, there's also safety issues. If we have standing water, that could potentially become a hazard to cars. But what people may not know is that the leaves in storm drain is also hazardous to our streams. In natural settings, the leaves just fall from the trees and onto the ground and decompose in the soil. But in our urban areas, we don't have that ability. And so what happens is things in the leaves and the leaves themselves can actually become pollutants to our streams. By keeping storm drains clean of leaves and other debris, we not only keep our streets safe, but we also help keep our streams clean.
We are actively monitoring water levels in Salem's creeks, streams, and rivers. On our website, you'll find real-time rainfall and local stream data, as well as regional and National Weather Service forecasts. Find this and live Doppler weather radar imaging through the department menu by clicking on Public Works. The High Water Watch website is located under the Natural Resources and Stormwater section of the page. As we head into this wet weather season, you can stay up to date on road conditions by signing up for Salem's Community Alert System or checking out our emergency information page. From the top right-hand corner of the city's homepage, click on Emergencies to learn more.